Sherm Blue Hall in Atlantic City, Oregon, it's the letter of the day, Pageant. And here is your host, Guy Smiley.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, and welcome back to the letter of the day, Pageant. This is Guy Smiley, America's favorite television personality, with the moment you've all been waiting for. Yes, in just a few seconds, we are going to name the winner the letter of the day. Right, right. Now, you all know our category winners. For swimsuit, the letter S. Now, for congeniality, the letter C.
Hi, my name is C. What's yours?
All right, C. Hi. And now for talent, the letter T, who tap danced. The moment you're still waiting for, when we name our letter of the day. Yes. Our five finalists are A, E, I, O, and U. Okay. Aren't they great? Okay. Now the fourth runner-up is the letter A. Well done, A. Our third runner-up is the letter U. Yes, thank you, U. Our second runner-up is the letter I. And now that leaves E and O. Yes, one of them will be our letter of the day. Yes. So the first runner-up, and should our winner be unable to serve, you will replace it in every word in the dictionary. The first runner-up is the letter O, so our letter of the day is E.
Gentlemen, E, the letter of the day.
Look at you.
Look at you.
Aren't you wonderful?
Wonderful.
The letter we hold dear. You've got us in your spell with words you start so well, like easy and elbow and ear. You're everywhere. Look at you.
Look at you.
Aren't you elegant?
Elegant.
You're the letter we can't forget. You're such ecstasy. So educational. The finest in the alphabet.
This is the most exciting day of my life.
Oh, when we look at you, we think of all those wonderful E words. Like egg, and eat, and emu, not to mention entrance, and exit, and ear, and eel, and the always beloved entomology.
Yeah.
Look at you.
Look at me.
Aren't you elegant? You're the ladder we can't forget. You're so exceptional.
Smiley's Casino by After 3.5. Travel arranged by Trans World Bicycles.
So wonderful. Terrific, terrific, wonderful casino.